The current structural integrity of the ship is holding at 83%, but we have many secondary systems that are offline.
What was it?
A highly charged shockwave from nearby stellar ignition.
Let's get this ship fixed.
This is a monumental risk. Not worth taking.
Is this really where you want to spend the rest of your life?
You know I don't.
Then this is our only ticket out of here.
They disobeyed a direct order.
Fucking thing's hunting us.
All of this to start our new life.
Open the door, come on!
Run.